Morning students, let's we start our lesson number 1, Flying South, part 2. In part 1, we had seen that two children named Molly and Jim saw a goose under a rock. They took it their home. They gave him some corn and water and put in a box. But there is a worry for them. Then how could the goose meet with his friends? Let's we continue our video. Okay. So his mother say his wings won't heal this winter. After winter he could fly with the other goose. That is mother thinking that this winter goose wings could not healed. I don't know what he would do after being here all the winter, because mother don't have any idea that what goose do all the winter there. So may Molly say, let's keep him with us forever. Mother say we shouldn't keep birds as pets. It's an obvious thing that we should not cage any bird with us forever. How do we ensure that the goose will be safe once he is set free? This is one confusion in Molly and Jim's mind, that if the goose is safe or not when it was free. What happened later on, one day Molly found a picture of an aeroplane. Under the picture was written, fly south for the winter. Now that is Molly wants. That's what our goose wants to do. I said him beat his great wings. They will got some idea that what they can do with the goose. Okay. Now Molly ran to mother. Mother, would a plane take our goose south for the winter? She asked her mother, would a plane take our goose for the winter? Oh yes, if the goose were in crate, but a crate would be very costly. Here crate means, as I told you in your class also, a large wooden box for transporting the any pet. Okay. So her mother say okay, they can send the goose in a crate, but a crate would be very costly. Can we find out how much it would cost? Then Molly asked to her mother. Mother say, we are too far away from the airport. I guess you can ride to an airline. Jim will help you. Their mother saw him one way that they can write a letter to airline, because the airport was too far from their house. So Jim and Molly wrote a letter. After a few days, a man came to see him. He was carrying a box in his hand. After a few days, a man came, as he saw in the video. He has box in his hand. He says, I am ranger. Did Jim and Molly write to the airlines? I have a box for them. Jim and Molly say, that's us. Yes, we have written a letter to a airlines. Okay. Now the airline wants to fly your goose south for free. Since you saved the wild goose, the airline wants you to have this box for free too. See students, if we help anyone, then government will also support us. They will also help us. So airline wants to give the box for free to the students, because they saved the wild goose. This is such a good news. Both were so happy. Jim and Molly both were so happy. They were excited also. The ranger put a band around the leg of goose. Now what the ranger done? He had put a band around the leg of goose. Then he put the goose inside the box and made sure that the goose was comfortable. What he had done? The ranger put a band around the leg of goose and put him inside the box and make sure that goose was comfortable. Will the other geese be mean to him because he couldn't fly south with them? This is a one doubt in Molly's mind. The other geese in the flock will take him. I have put a band on his leg so we know if ever see him again. Why the ranger put a band around the goose leg? Because he wants that whenever they can see the goose again, they can recognize him, they can identify him. And maybe he will remember us, will surely remember him. Maybe he will fly back. Well, watch him. Okay? So this is the story, and it's a very nice story. I think students, you will like it. And the moral of the story that we should help the injured birds, animals. Okay? And this is the moral of the story. Okay? Understand? Okay.